You guys like think glasses are not like I wear glasses pretty much 24/7, even asleep, even in the shower. But I don't know, like if I don't have like the anti-glare stuff because I'm a cheap ass. So like if I make a video, you can like totally see my face in the screen. I don't know if you can that. I don't know. I really want to get like cat eye glasses, like vintage style glasses, like something totally like 40s-ish. This is how I usually look. I usually wear glasses, and this is like my video face. Hey, it's Mina. Hope you guys had a great week. It's Monday. This is TSG 10. It's been 10 weeks of Training Star Galactica videos, and many more videos from our individual members. I guess when we get to 100, I'll have a little celebration or something. Our subject today is tea. I already had like 2 cups this morning, but I had a really early class. I have a problem where like I stay up late, like I don't know, like my girlfriend goes to sleep and I just stay up and do stuff, go on YouTube. This week we're talking about labels. Of course, labels are good in the sense that, you know, people need some kind of grounding, people need some kind of way of describing things, and of course, like, I think the way they go about labels is to understand that they're not, like, it's not concrete. Like, if I'm calling myself, like, a transsexual, like, that's not exactly describing everything about who I am. Yeah, like there's definitely a place for labels, and I feel like it's always gonna be that way. I'm sort of genderqueer, so I don't know. Like I'm like definitely a girl. It's just like don't know. I like boyish things, sort of. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I'm just saying. I don't know. First and foremost, I'm a lady. Yeah. Okay. Done with that. Okay. Got this little cute little notebook for my birthday. My first song for my top songs is Red Stars by Birthday Massacre. The Birthday Massacre, they're this band from Canada. I don't really remember where. But they're awesome. And they're like, well, they have like a female lead and they're like really heavy, like metal, but then they go to like this very like melodic, like synth poppy, like 80s pop kind of thing. And it's just like a really like awesome mix. LCD Sound System, very popular. I really like his track "Get Innocuous." I love playing that live. People go out over that track just because it's got like such like a long build up, and you can like really like ease it into like another track that you're playing. It's just like it's really great. This track's pretty obscure, I'm pretty sure. Jen Lasher. The song is called Kiss the Sun, but the remix that I really like is the Aaron San remix. That's like a crazy electro house banger track. It's pretty sweet. Fourth, Common featuring Pharrell, and that's Universal Mind Control. It's a song, it came out this summer, but like I didn't know about it. It's like, I don't know, I'm in love with it because it's like I love like old electro, like not just like electro house electro, but like new electro, and it's a pretty awesome track. Yeah, it's just like I don't know, like the way that they combine like the acoustic drums, like the beat of it with like the really like the mono synth, like the detuned mono synth, like I don't know, just like I don't know, it's just awesome. I love that track. Okay, my last track, a little bit different than the rest. The Dresden Dolls. I really like First Orgasm. I don't know, it's just like really powerful, like the melody and stuff and just the whole thing. Her voice is amazing. Her voice is like it goes from like a higher to like this like deep voice and it's just like whoa. I love that. I'm sorry, I'm like totally nerding out right now. I'm like new music. I'm just, I don't know, I get, like, really, I don't know. I'm sure you can understand. Yeah, so I'm gonna drink my tea. Enough being silly. I'll catch you guys later. Bye.